Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and battery. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of the power connector cable for later replacement. Remove the two 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the right display panel hinge to the top cover. Open the right display panel hinge. Disconnect the power connector cable from the connector on the system board. Remove the power connector cable from the routing channel on the top cover and right speaker. Release the power connector cable from the retention tabs on the top cover and remove. Reverse this procedure to install the power connector cable.